everyone cheers or not? Yeah! By the way, just now that person wasn't me. Don't know why it's like a bit like cannot talk properly. I don't know why. But anyway, welcome to SMU Funk Movement. Welcome to SMU Funk Movement's first production, opening the doors to funk. So before we begin, we need to, you know, show some kind of something lah to, you know, welcome the dancers. You know, they train so hard, right, for this production, right? So I need you, right, to actually collaborate with me to do something for them, to cheer them on, okay? So I'm gonna show you briefly what you're gonna do. I will be doing like beatboxing, and then you will like collaborate with me and shout SMU Funk Movement. So how is it gonna go? It's gonna be like this, okay? You listen, it's gonna be something like that. Wah, a bit too loud, sorry. Can lower that? Sorry. Even though I cannot see y'all at all. Okay. So it's gonna sound something like that. S M U Funk Movement. Okay, so you must get the correct beat. If not, like, they don't know how they do it. Okay. So can we try it together? Okay, can. Okay, come, let's do it. Okay. So I will do the. You don't need to do it. Just shout S M U Funk Movement. Okay. Okay. Can. Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. Some people like early, like this side one. Okay, one more time, one more time. Ready?
S-M-U Funk Movement.
Not bad, but the Funk Movement a bit slow. It's like their cue to start. If you slow, then they like will jerk a bit. So make sure you get the correct one, okay? So I think y'all are more or less ready, but maybe more enthusiasm, okay? So right now, I think we can get the dancers to maybe come out and start and prepare a bit. Okay, maybe you want to cheer, even though like you're not supposed to see them, but you know, give them some support. Okay, ready?
Two readings,